we will be there to deal with it.
Patrols are just one of those things we have to do as loyal Vanguard members.
Yep.
Do me a favor, take care of it.
Stop the ball team for that big nice
right.
Shield brother.
Get on out there. Do something meaningful with your life. I'll be right here.
For your crusade, I sense danger on this one.
Click strikes in the Vanguard
you,
playlist.
Nice.
I'm so glad I spaced my characters out, so you know
I have
something new to do with refreshing. I don't even think I'm gonna do my warlock for a while.
Take the fight to
still
the
working on my hunter and now my
what
titan.
Can
I
do I
think
for
it's
you?
Plenty of time. Plenty of
time. Everyone's talking to me, even Paris.
It's not easy. I am still here. Good hunting. For the lost.
Sunless cell strike.
Until
nice. Oh, even. And my sword band. I got my sword quest too. Nice. I already have the stuff for my sword, so I don't even have to go do it. I did it with my hunter.
The hive bane.
Well, at least the Hadium Flakes. I don't
really
know what
appreciate
else
your efforts, Guardian.
No, that's it. Here's my sword.
I admire your work.
Arcedge, thank you.
Yeah, you only need the materials when you're getting the exotic.
Oh, I don't have enough space. Well, I brought my Dark Drinker 300 over, and then I copied my, or the legendary, then I copied the exotic at 280. She's just borrowing the legendary.
Perfection.
There we go.
Soon, you will be food.
I'm gonna infuse 220. I'm gonna infuse this 284.
I'm looking for auxiliary downing. If you see her, let her know.
I'll bring it back real quick.
Yeah, it definitely lowers my light using it. But I'll get it infused up. I could easily put one of these high-end exotics in. Well, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and put the Dolovan in, because I get a lot of those. It's not like a... Yeah, I'm not nearly my highest light.
Put yourself in the prison.
And I'll make the flame sword on
scanning
my warlock.
All signals for watch rays.
So now, basically, if I were to... I mean, it's just nice to have different elements. Like, people, you know, using lightning with a striker. It's cool because you're all getting that arc bonus, but you're also stuck with the same element. It's nice to be able to rock out all three elements. Heavily one subclass and a sword for another is pretty common. James Brown. I'm not ready to sit in that chair yet. The standing gamer is back. Yeah, I've got my little favorite hunting grounds as well.
Look at me!
I'm back.
Nice. Paid the cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss. Paid the cost to be the boss. Alright, I'll be right back.
Look at me. Know what to see? See a bad mug.
I want to eat my breakfast, but I put frozen blueberries in my yogurt, and it's, like, frozen cold now. It's cool. It's a cool overcast day here in the Bay Area, and we're just grinding out here on a fun day Friday. All right. So we just brought my Titan in Monday, but we also had to juggle Tuesday. We kind of had to juggle our Hunter, too. I don't want him falling behind, so we came into, like, all the nightfalls and stuff with him. She's powerful enough now to go in. 288 is not her highest, about 295 is right now. But I'm just rocking some lower gear. Including my new Arc Sword. Let's see. This is not a sniper. Go with the shotgun. And super slow. The grind is back. Imagine that. Woo. Well, welcome to the fight, Guardian. You're on to PS3, PS4, Xbox One. We got streamers and gamers alike. Make sure to type Army in the chat. Get over to BungieNet, fill out the free little thing, join the BungieNet crew. It's basically kind of like a Rockstar Social Club, but for Destiny. Place to hang out and join guilds, crews, meet people, find partners to play with. Free and easy. Oh, God, I'm sore. Exercise and exercise. It is a almost rainy day here in the Bay Area. Cold, foggy, and windy, and that's beautiful here in California. We love seeing that. Muddy Waters on the GGR. We're doing the Fallen Saber Strike for the first time. That's why we're doing it at level 36. We got Poe grinding and Strike grinding for most of the day today, mixed with some little teeny here and there things with my quest line post-war. If Hawk comes on and still needs help to get his exotic sword, we're going to do that again. We did it the other day, and I'm not going to name names, but accidentally Austin killed the boss before we killed the warden. It was accidental. It was like a grenade that did continual damage, and he walked into it. It was uncontrollable. It wasn't intentional. I was dead, so I had to walk into it.
That's Rasputin.
Don't have any of the DLCs.
If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Definitely best to get the Legendary Edition of Destiny, folks, for $60, but rumor has it that the DLC will be free, starting with The Dark Below, so keep your ears and eyes out for that. They're going to try to go the way of freemium, premium, and once it's really old, just do it for free like DC Universe.
We can't afford another omnibox situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid rescue.
This is a three of coinable.
A threat to the war mind is a threat to the city as well.
Did we get my hat, Annie?
I don't think so.
Nice. There might not be matchmaking on this one for the first time.
And I just almost hit return to orbit. Almost bopped the fire team. My start fucking spin metal if I'm gonna get the arc sword with my hunter. Yeah, I'm not gonna do what you did and get the void one with the hunter, cause that'll take forever.
from here, where's the...
I'm coming.
It doesn't matter, there's no war set here. Oh, there, it's finally coming.
Don't put that to be in the area.
No, we don't. I've done it lots of times with people hanging out doing it. Oh, here comes a bluebird. I am playing on the PS3, but you're gonna have to have DLC to play with just about anyone these days, so make sure you keep that in mind, folks. This is a very heavily DLC-based. One thing to be without the Taken King, and that's pretty much impossible to play with people. But if you don't have it, you're gonna be kind of fun running a little bit of YOLO solo, and I'll tell you that much. Definitely look into the DLCs, keep in mind on Bungie on Twitter. Like I said, the idea of Dark YOLO can be free to download before Christmas, and then House of the Wolves shortly after, Taken King by like summer. Could be a thing. So, there's still plenty to do in the original. You can still get character made, grind up those first two subclasses, and get some base. You can actually find quite a bit of Pioneer in the future when you do recover.
Oh,
there's one. Nice. So she's got Solar and Arc as her base for the sword. Kind of consider the sword a second base element because it's just so hand-to-hand unit. You want void damage, pull out your void sword, you got it.
I'm going as fast as I can. I think that's maybe going to make this a little easier for us.
Well, it does suck, and the legendary edition.
Oh shit, this is the trip got me.
Yep.
Keep going, we go back and then down.
Alright, I got Arc on my gun, so I'm gonna switch over to Void Sword.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, the cosmodrome could be at his front door.
It's kind of like playing DC Universe without the DLC. You're just going to run across people that says, like, you need the DLC to do this, or, you know. I mean, you see people that are, like, level, like, 1 through 20.